the Centurions of University City High. First to reserves, number 0, Dry Dazzlewyan. Number 1, Jesse Wood. Number 3, Tyshawn Harris. Number 4, Jabril Abdullah. Number 15, Luca Bertotto. Number 8, Victor Diaz. Number 5, Adam Simmons. Number 30, Matias Beluga. Number 44, Tyrell Harris. Now the starting lineup. Again, I'll introduce number 1, Jesse Wood. Number 2, Ash Acca. And power forward, number 20, Ben Giovanni. A small forward, number 21, Ivan Momo. And a wing, number 23, Dylan Griffin. The assistant coaches are Clyde Harris, Julian Harris, and CJ Harris. The head coach, Mr. Alex Dolan. That's your visitors, the Centurions of University City High. Now our home team, the Longhorns of Rancho Buena Vista. First to reserve, number 4, Isaiah Justice. Micah Boucher. Number 11, Justin Richardson. Number 12, Ryder Newson. Number 13, Andrew Cupin. Number 33, Dayton Key. Number 1, Jeremiah Justice. Now the starting lineup for the Longhorns. At point guard, number 2, C.J. Aldridge. At shooting guard, number 3, Trent Lopito. At small forward, number 20, Shane Bott. At shooting forward, number 23, Aiden Horn. Horn. The assistant coaches are Mike Alston and Mike Gill, and the head coach, Mr. Aaron Abrams. That's their home team, the Longhorns of Rancho Buena Vista. Our officials for tonight's game, the crew chief from Riverside County, Ryan Dew. The assistant referees, Robert Daly, Tim Bernard.
Boys varsity basketball here at San Marcos High School is a host site. But we've got two teams competing for the Division II championship for CIF San Diego section. We've got the team in white listed as a home team tonight. Rancho Buena Vista, Longhorns, going against the team in blue. City Centurions. University City, UC, gets the first basket in the game. 8 minute quarters, 35 second shot clock. RBV, Rancho Buena Vista, gets the bucket. Stop the man with the ball. Score's tied, 2-2. you got to block. Box them out the first time. Oh, pay attention. Good block. Woo! Fly by, right on by. You got to stop the man with the ball. You got to get in front of him. You can't run beside him because you put on the brakes and then you're going to see. The neutral home site for this Division II championship game here at San Marcos High. From deep, good hustle defense by RBV. Tipped out of bounds.
Ball out to the Centurion.
jump hook over the top. If they're going to let you get positioned down low, that jump hook over the top is wide open. University City 10, RBV 7, 3:18 left to go. RBV. Woo! Straight down the middle. Got a box out. Their guards up top have to play defense, just like the bigs down low. Shots. And if the shot's not falling, it's going to be a long night. There you go. Good box out. 1:22 left in the first quarter. Defense, just stay in front of the man. Pull up shot, short. Way to clean that board. One too many steps. The UC coach said my man was pulled down, but the ref said not having it. Of rebounds for Rancho Buena Vista. 48 seconds left in the first quarter. Good short corner. Oh, no, box out. Oh, good step through. Big man with the footwork. 16-7. RBV has to figure out how to keep UC off of the glass. They're getting what they want on offensive glass. Second. Oh, that's deep. Oh, wow. Offensive foul call. Wait, did offensive foul? No, they called it on. It looked like it pointed out.
Foul number 23.
Called a foul on University City. University City's up. Rancho Buena Vista, 13 seconds to go. Oh, you missed a cutter. No second chance opportunity. 2-1.
The University City Centurion 16, the Rancho Buena Vista Longhorns. GoFan, the official digital ticketing partner, U.S. Award, the Kokoski Brothers, the official souvenir distributor, Ron Fowler and the Fanny of the Sports Association, Richard and Paula Davila, Dr. Charles Camelotta, Rob Bryson and Liz Malarkey, Dale and Sinan Andreessen, ATL Corporation, the Pacific Baseball Umpires, the Margarita Officials Association, Arthur Gilbert, and Dennis Ackerman. Thanks again to these great local sponsors.
University City students have two trombone players getting some funky, funky vibes going in this gym.
Longhorn ball at midcourt.
We got a shot clock didn't go, nor the game clock, so they're going to reset it, put it back. Oh, they're dropping 4 seconds off. All right.
In this game for the Centurions, Luca Bertotto.
There you go, big man. At first you don't succeed. Try again. 9-16.
Returning to the game to the Longhorns, number 23, Aiden DeBorn.
Offensive rebound. Now it's trying to make a play right here. But RPV was finally able to get on the offensive glass. Second chance opportunities are a killer for a defense, and now you see RPV didn't get the hoop but got the arm at the line shooting two. To make your free
throw.
On the guy driving, you got to meet that guy on the outside of the lane before he elevates. If you're trying to meet him when he's already in the air, too late. Foul on the play.
Good job. Fouled on number 23, Aiden Horn.
To the back. basket due to the overplay, trying to deny the inbound. You kick it to your other teammate, and as soon as you see that ball going to your other teammate, you cut back on the overplay, and it's wide open in the back door. And 20-26. RBV down by six. Let's see what UC can do. They need a basket here. Oh, RBV was able to come out with the board. 2:45 left to go in the first half. You ripped it from him. Oh, he's feeling it. Step right into it. 23-26. But once again, second chance opportunity. Standing around watching, you're getting killed on the glass. You have to figure that out.
By John Harris, one.
That timeout.
High school sports would not be possible without high school officials. So please be respectful to the hardworking of people serving today's event. If you think you have what it takes to make the big call, sign up today at highschoolofficial.com.
Do anything special. Just relax. He's not coming out at you. Don't do that pass. It's not necessary. Chill. Now you go. There you go. Hey, you didn't get the shot, but you shot it with only enough time for your team to rebound. And you gave the opposing team who got a defensive rebound no chance to do anything. So we end the first half right there, 29-25. We got a 10-minute intermission. Be back for the start of the second half.
Thank you.
Adonai Rodriguez to the announcement booth, please. Adonai Rodriguez.
To go. 37, University City with 35. Great backdoor cut.
DJ Aldridge, it's a great shot.
Thank you.
two, press, and you see he's ready for it. Black Bills call the timeout. 30-second timeout.
The United States Army offers more than 200 career pathways and can work with student athletes to identify jobs right here in Southern California. Be all you can be. Go Army SoCal.
Seconds on the shot clock. No, 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 no shot clock violation. You see ball. Ball hit the rim. 7.
At the end of three quarters, the score, Centurion 35, Longhorns 38. Reminder again to get your official CIF championship gear from the Mikulski brothers. Shirts, knits, sweatshirts, and more available through the CIF San Diego section website.
Too soon for that, folks. Game's not over yet. It's 45-38. You're still in the game. This has been an awesome game so far. Both of these teams have given it their all. CIF San Diego section division 2 championship on the line. University City 45, Rancho Buena Vista 38. University City with the ball. Gotta keep them off the glass. Second chance opportunities are a killer for our defense. Everybody has to work on defense to box out. Nobody needs to be standing around watching. Everybody to get a body on somebody. Good take to the basket. Way to go strong, but more importantly, use that backboard. 40-47 is the score. Foul on University City from behind. Foul number 3 for University City. Said the foul was on the floor. You've got the university student section right there. You've got the RBV student section right over here. Both teams are being represented into the full effect. To go in the game, 49 for University City in blue, 40 for Rancho Buena Vista in white. Stop the man with the ball. Back in that 1-2-2. Reaching foul. You can't do that. through two guys. From deep in the corner, Ish! South University City.
Longhorn. Thank you. Dylan Griffin.
That tech is another foul charge to him.
A reminder, fans, please stay off the court after the game so we can have the award presentation. Thank you.
Shoot the 1-1 and 10 to shoot the 2 shots. That is after 5 team fouls and a quarter, you shoot 2 shots automatically. Gotta make it free throw. And then those fouls, team fouls, reset to 0 each quarter. So we're in the fourth quarter, so they already have 5. So University City will be shooting 2 shots every subsequent foul. Gotta make it free throws. Oh, RBV didn't box out, but it was off of University City. Rancho Buena Vista is out of timeout. Another foul on Rancho. Rancho Buena Vista. 53 seconds to go. 55-69 is the score. Trombones up there at the top of the student section. Division II champion.